This is a boy that I think has got an awfully lot of talent. He's been a very fine songwriter for a long time, and he has out a very good record on the Decca label, and I want you to listen to him real close. I know you'll enjoy him. Let's make him welcome Mr. Wayne Kemp. Here he is.
Well, I was out drinking with a couple of friends of mine. When the bartender handed me the telephone, said there's a wife on the line. Well, I told her I was just a-drinking with a couple of buddies that I knew. But she told me in a few short words just what she wanted me to do. She said, won't you come home and talk to a stranger? She said that you might even make yourself a friend. She said, won't you come home and talk to a stranger? It's the only place in days you haven't been. There about an hour just a-talking with the rest of the guys. And when she walked through that front door, she had get home in her eyes. She said, you've talked and danced with every woman in town but me. And if you just come around the house, you might like my company. She said, won't you come home stranger? She said that you might even make yourself a friend. She said, oh, won't you come home and talk to a stranger? Said it's the only place in days you haven't been.
Thank you, Wayne. I really like that, man, and lots of good luck to you.
There's a lot of truth there, but...
They sure is. I like that line where he said, when she come through the door, she had get home in her eyes.
That's happened.
Yeah. He'll be back a little bit later on. Right now, get you a good seat over there, Wayne. I want you to watch this trio work. Way to the top of the ladder. Let's go over and we'll visit just a moment with Wayne Kemp. Wayne... I wanted to mention about a few of the songs that you have written. I know Conway 20 has done several of your songs. It's great. What were the titles of
The first one he did was The Image of Me.
It's a big hit song, a very good one, too.
And The Next in Line.
That's great.
And we're very fortunate to have the new one, Darling, No, I Wouldn't Lie.
Well, that's fantastic. And we're just so tickled with your career. And this is the flip side of the number he did a while ago. And you wrote both these, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Of course, on this side, a fellow by the name of Dale Ward,
yeah,
which is another real fine artist, records for Monument. Many of them got together and wrote this side.
Well, good. Let's give a listen at it.
Every time she turns to me, I turn my mind on you. I knew the day you turned away, I'd never get over you. I found someone to take your place. I know that she won't do. She's like you in so many ways. It hurts me through and through. And every time she turns to me, I turn my mind on you. She gives me so much love, I should forget, but I know never will. She holds me till I fall asleep. That's when my mind is still. She turns to me to love her, but somehow I never do. For every time she turns to me, I turn my mind on you. She gives me so much love, I should forget, but I know I never will. She holds me till I fall asleep. That's when my mind is still. She turns to me to love her, but somehow I never do. And every time she turns to me, I turn my mind on you.
Thank you, Wayne. Fine job. Come back and see us again real soon. Thank you a lot, everybody, for being with us. Hope you had a good time. See you next week. So long, everybody. So long, Don Boy.
This has been the Border Wagoner Show. A half hour of good country music and fun brought to you from the home of the Grand Ole Opry. This is Don Halzer inviting you to tune again